I don't determine the punishment of the court. The court determines the punishment of the court. So I'm not going to start being in contempt of court. What I can say is that although I don't think he'll get an Academy Award for his performance, the fact that he did it, I don't know, he looked like he was auditioning for The Godfather. But at the end of it, we've got a message that is going all around the world right now, that is going it's going off like a frog in a sock, telling people that if you come into this nation and you don't obey our laws, you're in trouble. That's what this is about. It's making sure we keep our nation, protect our fauna and our flora and protect our biosecurity laws, because it's something, no matter which side of the political fence you're on in this nation, we take this seriously.